Get a grip. You're just looking. Whoa, I'm hit!
You're in for the world of pain!
sand!
Oh, that's I'm going to kill us!
This thing. Number three. Man, I love this thing.
Run! Fire!
Yeah. Number five was totally worth it. Blow up that boat! That's it! I'm out of here!
I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Voss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir.
What about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really?
Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy.
I don't give a fuck about your family! It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car! Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearerstown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Bearerstown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Thank you. Shit!
Roy!
How about me?
We have the outpost, but there is still more to do.
Check out the jobs on the bulletin board.
Town.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Voight's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of the mine.
Point made! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars well. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Wally. You gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this.
I found him! What? He's out in the open!
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run!
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Come on!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
You don't have a guy!
Help! Get it, son!
We must reach the finish. Thank you. Guard me while I search.
Hurry up.
I cannot find the document. Keep them busy.
The transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Thank you. convoy's next stop is the fishery. The pirates are moving all over to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens. Looks perfect. Where's Oliver? Better wait until I see him.
Come on!
Steal the boat!
Oliver! Here!
Saving me. Hey, nice tats, man.
Oh, let's get out of here! Boat! Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
We're getting away! Truck on the bridge! Did it. Save me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man! I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all
of them.
Hey, girls! Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
I'm building across for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos. I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't... worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
you're right.
A good thing.
I've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. I try and stop you again.
Angeles, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks defense.